about a story that I wondered if maybe you've heard or not. It's one that really struck a chord with me, and I wanted to share it with you guys. So hello and welcome, and welcome to all of my replay viewers who will catch this. Just give yourself a moment to take a seat, and I invite you to imagine sitting around a wonderful fall campfire with me or going on a long hike and just enjoying the sharing of a story. So this story is about Joe, and Joe eventually crosses over and goes up to heaven. And when Joe gets to heaven, Joe meets this amazing angel, and the angel has a calendar with him. And so Joe's like, you know, what's the deal with the calendar? And the angel said, well, take a look. And so as Joe's looking at the different squares and boxes in the months, he's noticing an awful lot of presents. And he thinks to himself, wow, all right. You know I had, a good amount of friends, but there weren't that many birthdays in a month. And then he started noticing that some of the birthday presents or presents were wrapped and some were unwrapped. And he started wondering, what's the deal with this? So finally stumped, he turned to the angel and he said, okay, I give up. What's the deal with the presents? And the angel said, all of those presents were gifts of grace. They were opportunities given to you that it was up to you, because you have free will, to open your heart and receive those gifts. The wrapped presents are the gifts you chose not to receive. And the unwrapped presents are the ones where you said yes, and you welcomed that gift of grace into your heart. Whatever it might have been, you know, just accepting the offer of help from a friend or a stranger, or, you know, the unexpected winning of a lottery ticket or a raffle, you know, you never know. But by keeping your eyes open, that's why I love that quote that I posted earlier. If you didn't catch it, you can scroll down. Shared it from a good friend of mine. Her name is Leslie. And I love that quote that she shared. And it really talks about opening your eyes and truly seeing what's going on around you, because there are gifts of grace, of opportunities always. You might feel stuck. You might feel trapped. You might feel frustrated in general. It's not easy. I know that. I've been stuck and frustrated many a time. even today, as I'm trying to get through chores and different adventures. But nonetheless, if we can just flip our perspective, if we can see with eagle eyes or sometimes even beginner vision, right? We go back to that place where we weren't so jaded, where we are a little more open-hearted, and you start to connect. You connect with the beauty around you. You connect heart to heart with others. So that's the story of the angel, the calendar, and the presents. I hope that it struck a chord with you, and that maybe you'll share it. And maybe today you'll open your eyes and you'll find a wonderful gift right there waiting for you to just open your heart to receive. And I even ask the joy guides to bring you a gift to uplift your spirits, to bring a happy surprise of joy to your day. Thanks for joining me. I'll catch you on the flip side. Bye, guys. Lots of love.